What's going on, guys? I'm Buddha and Xander. Today we're gonna be reacting to some Zilla Cammy. This song is called A Cab. We're not too sure how to say that name, but he's featuring NASCAR Aloe, you know what I'm saying? Official music video. If you guys do enjoy this reaction, drop a like. Comment down below, give us some more suggestions. And if you guys are new to the channel, click that subscribe button because we're trying to reach 200. Uh-huh. Other than that, hey, let's get right into this. Let's get it. Pretty excited for this. Wait, what the? We're just going to ignore that? Just some random lady sleeping there? Freaking oh, something on fire? What?
Was it real fire? I don't think so, huh?
Pretty sure. No, it looked like it. It looked like it was for real. What the hell?
Probably is.
I don't know. But these dudes be crazy, though. That's all I know. You know what I'm saying? They be having some crazy ass music videos.
No.
What was I gonna say? I like his style, like the, like his, just how it has like different
like
things.
Like the patches.
You know what I'm yeah, bro, I mess with that. Like I really fuck with like his style. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I said, he has an Akira right there. That's dope.
A what?
Akira, the anime.
No, but yeah, I fuck with his music. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling you, it reminds me like a, like rock, but it has like that rap also. You know, like trap. Yeah. You know. Bro, I see when this dude had his blonde hair, but like spiky and stuff. Like,
yeah.
I don't know if you ever seen it. Like, he had like some long ass spikes. It's like, I don't know, dude. I feel like I look crazy with that, but man, I fucked with it though. Like, yeah. I think that's NASCAR Aloe. I think that's what his name is. I'm not 100% sure. I think I've heard some of his music before. But yeah, like, I think he also goes. This is what I always say. Like, I imagine, like, their concerts. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, bro.
Like, bro, you better be wearing a helmet or something because you're getting, like, socked out of nowhere or something, bro. I'm not even lying. Not even that, but you're just getting, like, pushed and shit. Like, you're going to get squished in that shit. Like, I've gone to, like, one concert probably in my... I don't know, actually. I'll probably count only one, I guess. And, like, it was a small one, but there were still people going crazy on that shit, you know what I'm saying? Do they have any more music together? Because I know that he is, like, solo, and I know he has his partner with him. You know, I forgot his name. God damn it. I forgot his name. But, yeah, I don't know if they have any more music together. If they do, hey, put it down in the comments. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
it was on fire, bro.
Really?
Yeah, it was. Alright, well, that's the end of that, guys. What y'all think about this? If it's your first time reacting to this song just like us, hey, let us know in the comments. Also, if y'all did enjoy this reaction, hey, drop a like. That let us know you enjoyed. If you're new to the channel, click that subscribe button. We're trying to reach 200. Other than that, we'll see you guys next time. Peace out.